men of good fortune.
Hey, good morning. Well, they closed down all the bars and nightclubs here in Florida last night at 5 o'clock. Oh, and the gym is now officially closed down, so I gotta come up with an alternative way to take a shower. I'm looking at you, my friends.
The rich son waits for his father to die.
Okay, kids, let's make it short today. I'm kind of taking a nap here, resting a little bit. Found a place where I went in and shaved, kind of washed up a little bit. Craziness. Craziness abound. As you heard probably already the news, they closed down the bars and nightclubs down here, so there's a whole lot of people here in Florida that just lost their jobs. So I'll be heading into mine for about 2-3 hours to work tomorrow. And hopefully Congress pulls her head out of their ass and gets us some stimulus money here immediately. Okay, if nobody's told you today, I love you. Have a great day. Make it the best you can. Be safe and peace out.